I will show you how to equip the Cap Breaker in NBA 2K25. So after you redeem your level 40 rewards plus one Cap Breaker, you go to Progression, Attributes, and here you need to press right stick. Here you select the attribute you want to upgrade. I will upgrade the defensive rebound. And after press start. Now if you go back, you will see the plus one cap breaker.